anything illegal?
Yeah, sure.
I know you're worried about your sons. Please tell us what happened, Delgado.
We're your friends. You can trust us.
About 3 years ago, when I was on the force in Mexico, we apprehended some really bad guys. We also got their dogs. Those dogs said they'd get their revenge by hurting my pups. So I took my boys out of the country and brought them to Los Angeles. Thought they'd be safer away from me.
Chloe, you watching TV?